Good evening. I'm Paula Lopez. Coming up on Key News Tonight, following War and Remembrance, will Dos Pueblos High School be closed down? That was a discussion tonight at a meeting. We'll have a full report at 11. Also at 11, a fire in a field gets out of hand, destroying more than 20 homes and businesses today. Dan will be here with the day in sports, and how long is this cool weather going to last? Phil Mann with the answers and much more coming up in just a few minutes on Key News Tonight. Join us.